What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox Studio is crashing on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This problem can be caused by various issues, such as outdated drivers, issues with your Windows Defender firewall, or because of your Studio application files. First, I suggest closing all applications that are running on your system and using up its resources. You can use your task manager to better understand which apps are running on your system. Common culprits are game launchers such as Steam, Adobe applications, or apps that can show an overlay on your screen. When this is done, search for Roblox Studio in your Start menu search and select to run the application as an administrator. This will require you to have admin permissions on your PC, and it can in a lot of cases fix startup and crash issues for Studio on your PC. If the problem persists, then make sure that you're running the latest Windows version as well as the latest drivers on your system. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates. It will take a moment to download Windows Update files, including updates for drivers on your system. To update your graphics driver, I suggest using the GeForce Experience application for NVIDIA GPU users and the AMD Radeon software for AMD users. In the Drivers section, simply click on Download. The application will automatically download and install the latest graphics driver, which will prevent a lot of application crashes, including for Roblox Studio. As I suggested before, you should prevent apps from running which can show an overlay on your screen. GeForce Experience is one of them. In the App Settings, navigate to the General section and make sure to disable the In-Game Overlay option. If the crash problem persists, then make sure to allow Roblox Studio through your Windows Defender firewall. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search and open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, click on Allow an app through Firewall. If you are unable to find the Roblox Studio application in this list, then click on Allow another app and then select Browse. Navigate to your username, App Data, Local, Roblox, Versions. In the Versions folder, open the most recent folder and select the Roblox Studio Beta application in this list and click on Open. After adding the application, make sure that both these boxes are checked before clicking on OK. Lastly, if nothing helps you out, then you will have to reinstall Roblox Studio to your system. Head back to your Windows settings. In the App section, click on Installed Apps and look up Roblox Studio. Click on the burger menu for Roblox Studio and select Uninstall. After uninstalling Roblox Studio, open a new tab on your browser and navigate to roblox.com/create. When clicking on Start Creating, the Roblox Studio installer will be downloaded and allow you to reinstall Studio to your system. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.